The theory of him being just an enthusiast was busted, and now it is clear that Guru Nanak Mayappan placed what he called friendly pets.
Well, in never seen before documents that Times Now has in its possession, Guru Nanak Mayappan has confessed to betting, leaving a huge question mark on CSK's future.
Ever since the IPL scandal broke out, he has been at the center of the storm. Guru Nanak Mayappan was arrested by the Mumbai police. And for the first time in Indian television, this never-seen-before document that shows the former Chennai Super Kings boss was indeed betting.
During interrogation by the Tamil Nadu CBCID, Guru Nanak Mayappan clearly admits to betting. Guru Nanak says that some calls he made between March and mid-May 2013 to actor-turned-bookie Bindu Dara Singh was for what he calls friendly betting.
But not just that. Hotelier Vikram Agarwal describes Guru Nanak as a 15-year-old family friend. And the hotelier had in turn given super bookie Kitty a room in his hotel for his betting activities.
What is friendly betting and what in heaven's name is unfriendly betting? What, you beat up the bookie? No, it's betting of any kind, and it's wrong, and the law is very clear. And it's also very sad that you have a Guru Nanak who's accepted the fact that he's bet.
The exclusive details of Guru Nanak's interrogation report make it clear that he placed bets through Bindu Dara Singh, a man who he met during an IPL after-match party. But Guru Nanak's betting confession could spell doom for the Chennai Super Kings. After the Justice Mudgal Committee report revealed that Guru Nanak was not just an enthusiast, but indeed the team's chief. Guru Nanak all set to be summoned again by the Chennai police, who are now likely to investigate a possible fixing angle. With Shabir Ahmed in Chennai, Viren Ferrau, Times Now.